Welcome back to Island T with your faves, Kevon and Amali. And we just had a moment where Amali interrogated our guests. So now they are welcome and warm.
So we have one very pleasant young lady in here and another unpleasant one. And I won't tell you which is which.
Oh my God.
Okay, good morning, everyone. Good morning to the Federation of St. Kitts and Nevis. I am Keisha Dickinson, the country manager of Swiftback St. Kitts, here in your midst this morning. And I also have with me Miss Jade Lewis, who is our sales and marketing and customer service support
person.
Yes.
Okay. Swiftback. So for those of us listening, can you give us a quick rundown on what Swiftback is for those who aren't familiar?
Okay, so Swiftback is, well, has been here in St. Kitts, first of all, for 9 years this year. Next year is going to be our 10-year anniversary. And we are actually a freight and freight forwarder logistics company. We are part of the Caribbean Aviation and Logistics Group. And we offer U.S. mailbox service, which we are primarily known for. However, that said, U.S. mailbox can be utilized for both air and ocean shipment.
I doubt.
Yes, we have multiple facilities in the U.S., warehouse facilities, which we operate from, our central facilities in Miami, but we also have warehouses in Brooklyn, New York, Orlando, Florida as well, Boston, and we can also cater for shipments out of Canada, where we do have existing customers who ship items out of Canada, as well as the UK. And we are looking at bringing on stream our inter-regional cargo operation, where you can ship items throughout the Caribbean.
Nice.
One of the things, well, two things that we would like to put out there for the general public this morning is our Stedcal shopping services. Okay. And what this does is, for persons who may not want to use their card online, may have a joint account where they want to surprise that special someone in their lives with something.
That's what you call it?
Yes.
Okay, we'll go with that. They want to surprise their loved ones.
Right.
So hopefully, you know, you can surprise that special someone for Christmas, birthday. That special someone will come eventually.
You find so?
I know so.
Oh.
So you can surprise that person with having us provide that shopping experience for you.
Mm-hmm.
You just stop by the office and you provide us with the information. Mm-hmm. This is what I'm looking for. It's here on Amazon. We go through the information that you've presented us with. We confirm this is what you want. We have the ordering arranged. You make the payment at the office and we take it from there. That's so the brilliant. Item is ordered, sent to your mailbox, you're notified when it arrives in St. Kitts.
That's brilliant. So if you want to buy things sneakily or incognito.
Yeah.
Sorry, just to surprise a loved one.
For your loved one.
Yes, just to surprise. Yeah.
Welcome to the conversation.
Oh, welcome, Passion. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, awesome. Nice of you to join us.
And one of the other things that we are now working on with regards to the Stedcal shopping experience is actually a website that we are now looking at improving. It's built already, but we're looking at improving it, where local manufacturers or local small businesses who create products, you know, the COVID pandemic situation would have brought out the creativity in a lot of persons. Persons are making soaps, persons are making different skincare products, offering Right, cooking, offering different recipes, the boxes where you pretty much pack items in a box and it's sent.
Right.
We have the artists who are coming out doing their different painting services. You know, you can paint with them. And I would like to think that there are persons across the region or even in different parts, let's say the U.S., for example, who are looking at these and would like to, hey, I would like if I can get a little art kit with some instructions in there, I can paint something.
Definitely.
Right. We are looking at having our Stedcal service being extended to incorporate a local market in each station. So, you know, the business, it's being a small business, just starting up, it may not have the funding or the flexibility, rather, at present to have the actual website built.
Our storefront.
Right.
The e-commerce, right?
Mm-hmm. Right. So we are looking at offering that e-commerce service where their items can be advertised on the Stedcal website, and persons can actually go to the Stedcal website, and order the item and have it shipped to them via their mailbox.
So like a warehousing. Okay, gotcha.
Yes, so that's something we are presently working on, and of course you will have much more detail on it in the future and when it's implemented.
No, the reason I like this too, right, is because I know there's a lot of, I'll give you an example. Last night, actually one of the people who is now viewing the live, they're in Orlando.
Mm-hmm.
And they wanted one of the like 869 shirts or something like that. Mm-hmm. And he was asking like, is there any way I could go and purchase and order it and stuff like that? I was like, man, you kind of have to reach out to the creator's Instagram page and then try and see if they could work it out. So a service that kind of streamlines that process, I'm pretty sure a lot of people could benefit from that.
Right, and that's something that we are really pushing to get up and running. I am looking forward to it, actually.
Me too.
Good, good. So, yes, that is our Stedcal export option. Now, with regards to the U.S. mailbox, just to let the general public know that it's not limited to just you ordering an item. You also have the flexibility of persons who, family members, friends, who you may have living overseas in the U.S. in particular, who can use that same mailbox and ship items down to you.
Oh.
So let's say, Jade, you know, you may have had a phone that's sitting with your sister, with your cousin, or Amali, you may have had a tablet sitting there because the person is now stuck because of the pandemic.
Mm-hmm. Borders are closed.
They're no longer coming down to St. Kitts because the borders are closed or they are on lockdown at the city in which they live. They can actually send that down to you through your U.S. mailbox.
At what cost?
Well,
the shipping is customs. Customs.
Well, that.
Where does customs come in this?
Customs, of course, everything that comes in is assessed through customs, but you also have to bear in mind that it's not everything that may be at full duties where customs is concerned. And given that the item is coming in, you indicate, okay, well, this is my family member or whomsoever.
Or a gift.
Right. And then we actually present the information as you would have provided it for us. Now, what we do as much as possible is ask a person to still provide an invoice for the fact that we don't want you to be placed in a situation where the item is actually overvalued. Mm-hmm. Because, okay, well, this tablet, we know it's usually at a cost of $4.99, but the individual may have gotten it on sale.
Mm-hmm.
So what you want is to ensure that even though the item is still assessed or will still be assessed, it is assessed correctly.
Correctly. Mm-hmm.
Yes, well. You're looking at me like, why, you know, we can't just avoid customs overall, right?
I didn't say that at all. You ain't met nobody abuse me here, look. We have it on the verge of a lawsuit.
I see that look on your face, but
next thing, I'm going to attack you, then I go clear them and say,
it's you.
You was okay from WINN FM.
Yeah, so even though it's going to be assessed, we want to still make sure that it is assessed correctly.
Mm-hmm.
And that the if it is assessed, and that the accurate charges, if there are any charges, are applied. Now, in addition to that option with your U.S. mailbox, your ocean shipments are actually done through your U.S. mailbox also.
Do tell.
Yes. So, you may want to purchase a bid, for example.
I probably will.
And, of course, you know, you may want an entire, not just a mattress, but the entire set where you have the actual frame, and the bed head. You can do that, and you don't have to worry about the excessive charge of that item or that product, right, coming in by your ear. You have the option of sending it ocean free, where you're looking at a much more reasonable cost to your shipment. And at the same time, you have the option also of using your mailbox for ocean shipments in terms of barrels, persons who may want to pack barrels and send it down for you. We have customers who have family members. We had a customer, I think it may have been like two and a half weeks ago, that they shipped some items down from their family member.
Is that family? I was like, what?
So there were no human beings in the barrel?
Okay.
That's what you're saying?
At least none that I saw.
Okay.
Right. So in the event that it's a situation like that, what her sister did was just have the items packed and sent down to her here in St. Kitts, and she got her items. So you have the options of sending large boxes, barrels. We have existing customers who are shipping building supplies.
Oh, wow.
Tiles, doors, lighting and fixtures, different accessories, fans, ceiling fans. We have furnitures being shipped. So
is there limitations on
everything?
Sorry?
Are there limitations to the stuff that could be shipped? Like in terms of size or weight at all?
In terms of shipping ocean?
Ocean, yes.
No.
Okay, great.
Because they come here and one of those.
But you wouldn't want to ship a seven-pound package via ocean, though.
Right. Well, no.
No, I'm talking about the
huge, like, bigger.
Like if I want to ship a house.
You could ship a house, shop is going to bring it.
You could buy a house on Amazon direct.
Yeah.
Everybody watch me bad as if you can't just go online and buy a pre-made house.
Yeah, boy. And they're going to bring it, man. It's just that. Just pull your card when you reach.
Definitely.
If it's swipe. If it ain't swipe, it don't reach, so give me a steal.
Well, if you can't get it, it's a blank.
Action.
You'll have to Timothy now.
But yes, you definitely can utilize and capitalize on the ocean freight option. We had a customer who's very, very grateful and very pleased with the service that he received. He was actually in the process of setting up a car wash.
Oh, okay.
And pretty much came to the office not being sure of what to do, how to go about it. We sat, we discussed with him, we guided him through the entire process, and he's now inviting us to bring our vehicles down so he can, you know, give us a wash and see what the actual items that he ordered and had shipped in via ocean looks like and how they work and so on.
I could send mine too?
Yes, you could send it with Jade.
Okay. And indeed, Mickey's, and you could pretend it's yours.
I got you.
AKA passion.
Okay, and we're now introducing air cargo.
I like what Shane's saying. You know, just do your thing.
Have the information.
Yes, she's the one that have to keep it together.
We're introducing air cargo service. Now, this is outside of just the U.S. mailbox service.
Go on.
So, air cargo, this caters to persons who have actual businesses who wants to bring loads of cargo, bulk size cargo, that they don't necessarily want to ship via ocean because they don't have that great amount of time to wait for it. Oh. And stuff that they need in stores, boutiques, the beauty supply stores, the shoe stores, etc., or even persons who may have another actual cargo-related business or shipping business.
And
to
reiterate, this is just for businesses?
If you're an individual, you can utilize it, but you would have to make sure you have like bulk cargo to move.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, like, it has to be bulk.
Right.
Okay. It would make sense for an individual to use it. Like.
Mm. Right. Mm-hmm. So what we're looking at is offering or extending this service to the local market.
Mm-hmm.
And we're looking at starting out with at least 2 weekly shipments into St. Kitts. One operating on a Monday, the other on a Thursday.
Oh.
And this will be transshipped through Puerto Rico. So you get your cargo to our Miami warehouse.
You use the same address?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. Using the same US address?
Yes. That's
but then you'd have to indicate that we
you want to utilize the service.
Right. Service. So what you would do, you would get in contact with us and we'd actually take it from there with regards to making the arrangements for you.
So you can
have your bulk cargo coming down. So if you have a store, if you have a boutique, or you have a beauty supply store, you know, you have your weaves and your
hair products,
you have your restaurants and you have, your dry goods or even loads of containers that you would have the food packed in and so on.
Yes.
Or even if you have cargo that you want to move from the U.S. or out of Miami, it's transshipped through Puerto Rico and it gets down here to you in St. Kitts. So this is something that we're actually now working on to push heavily so that we can give the local market more options in terms of moving their cargo around, getting their cargo especially out of the U.S. and not just having the limitation of, okay, there was no flight in this week, so I have to wait until next week. We have to take into consideration that a lot has changed, a lot has been affected because of the pandemic.
Yes.
And at the same time, we are approaching that time of year when we have a lot of weather interference.
Yep.
We have storms that are affecting. We are coming upon the winter season.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, if there is no movement within certain states, then there's nothing coming down to Miami, right? And that slows down the traffic between the states, the states within the U.S. territory, and then, you know, backed up what would have been
as a consequence,
a delay for a day is now a delay for a week, and then by extension that becomes a delay for 2 more weeks.
And
so
the thing about it too is like at this time we also say increase demand for shipping and movement of goods.
Right, because you're limited to you as an individual being able to move physically to attain
many
that goal.
Would have traveled, especially teachers.
Right.
Yeah. Would travel like in the summer and come back with stuff.
And then you have local business owners who utilize this time,
especially for Black Friday.
Exactly, capitalize on the deals. I mean, at the same time, in addition to the weather and in addition to the limited movement of cargo, we still have to bear in mind also that if there is a lot of demand for shipments within these states, especially in the U.S., guess what? They're not going to give us here in the Caribbean priority to ship our items because they have to take care of the
market
first.
Right.
So that's another thing we have to take into consideration with regards to shipping and logistics. So for us, it's more about not only reintroducing ourselves, but putting this information out there, making this service an option for you. And at the same time, educating persons on, hey, it's not just a mere sit down at your computer or on your phone or using your tablet or your iPad and say, oh, I want this dress for next week, Friday. So I'm going to order it today, Wednesday, and I expect to be for it to be here Friday, and then you're screaming at everybody.
Right.
You know, all these things you have to take into consideration. Yes, sir.
Thank you, teacher. Question about the service we have been, this is shipping bulk, flying bulk, sorry, via air. Are those rates favorable and are they charged based on weight?
Yes. Well, this area of shipping.
But not the same rates as the regular
mailbox? No.
Okay.
Because you're now looking at bulk, so bulk waste will apply, which is much more, you know, feasible because
economical,
it's spreading it over, right?
Yeah.
over a bulk of cargo. So that you definitely can contact us at our office. It's 465-0663. Or you can visit us at our office on Bank Street in the Hospitals building. They're right on the opposite side of Grand Thornton, opposite side of TDC parking lot.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's where the office is?
Yes. Yes. We actually relocated there at the beginning of August.
No,
it's not.
Okay. I have to ask off.
And you still ask off with the mic right next to your mouth.
I didn't hear. So
exactly. Yeah.
So you can give us a call at the office or visit us in office, and we can actually provide you with much more details on this cargo shipping option.
I like it.
And where can we find you? Are you guys available on pages as well for information?
Yes.
On Facebook, on Instagram. Well, it's Swift Pack, so you just type in Swift Pack and we're right there. Boom, bam.
And can we inquire the same sort of stuff in messages?
Yes,
you can. And you can visit our website if you would like some more information as well. It's www.swiftpack.com. That's Swift Pack without the K. So it's P-A-C. WIFTPAC.com. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram for much more. We also have a business WhatsApp where you can just hit us up with a question on WhatsApp. And the number to reach us at there, it's
669-0663.
663,
okay.
Sweet.
Yes.
All right, so guys, I'm just for full disclosure, I just decided to check my phone a while ago and realized that apparently I'm signed up for SwiftPack. And I saw an email where you guys were letting your customers know that you guys were going to be on the show today.
Yes.
So thank you for that.
Sure.
And but just quickly as a wrap up, I know that there's services on island that are somewhat similar to SwiftPack. And so for the listeners and the viewers, like, just briefly, just let us know, like, what you think sets you guys apart from some of the other services.
For me, it's the diversity in terms of the service that we offer. I myself has had the experience of visiting some of these other places and wanting to do certain things like the ocean cargo option in particular, and it wasn't available.
Right.
As well as we had a customer who also mentioned that they visited a particular agent and they wanted to do some consolidation, and as a result of the amount of stuff that they had to be consolidated, it came up to a really huge shipment, but then they got stuck there because an ocean option wasn't available.
Oh, wow.
After the items were consolidated. Mm-hmm. So I think it's the diversity, you know, the flexibility in your shipping options that you have.
Right. Okay. Awesome.
Well, for me,
I
think it's because...
customer service?
Not just customer service, but I think we tailor our actual product to suit customers. Mm-hmm. We make sure that they're satisfied. So although we may educate you and let you know, here's our products, here's our services, it's not just come give us your money and go. But we make sure that you get exactly what you want. And if you know you want to share a little more information about your budget, we make sure we try our best to accommodate you. So we make sure our customers are happy, not just, hi, good morning, how are you? But they actually get exactly or take advantage of all our products and services that we offer. So
yes, I mean, you know, we really take the time out with them, educating them. I will say that particular customer who we had concerning shipping down the building materials, that customer actually started out with wanting to ship just some small lighting fixtures. And then ended up with actually pallets of stuff. Yes, okay. Pretty much. Including the kitchen sink.
Why not?
So, yes, it's more about educating the customers, not just, as Jaida said, grab your money and you walk out the door when there's so much that you could have gotten done.
Yeah.
All right, great. Well, you know, to the viewers and listeners, SwiftPack seems to have like I said, a wide range of services and shipping options. So be sure to check them out when you get a chance.
And the sign-up is free.
Ooh. Yes.
You can sign up online, and also you can visit our office and fill out the application. So there's no charge, free, $0.00. So you can just sign up right now and get everything that we offer.
Awesome.
Sweet.
We're at the end of this segment.
Thank you so much for having us, guys.
Thank you very much.
It's been a pleasure being here, and we definitely will be back for more tea.
Is your show now? I want Shayla, there's nothing like this.
Let's take over.
Just take over.
Bye, so you go. So the B.
Wow.
I can't, we didn't hear.
Wow, wait, put your headphone back on.
We ain't done yet.
So we'd like to thank you guys for coming to the studio.
Thank you.
And joining us here and letting our listeners and our fans, you know about the wonderful offerings that Swiftback has for the Federation of St. Kitts and the Nevis.
Kevon, I would like to thank you for making me feel welcome.
You're welcome. No problem. Anytime. Can't wait to see you again.
We're going to take a short break and then deal with the situation in-house. Can you take us off here, there, please?
No problem. Go.
WINN is 98.9 is WINN FM.
If you own or work with animals, please follow these tips to avoid getting the coronavirus. Please keep pets away from areas where you are preparing food and eating your meals. Thoroughly wash your hands after handling animals and animal waste. Avoid contact with sick or stray animals. And always remember to wear protective gowns, gloves, and facial protection when handling them. As the novel coronavirus spreads, it is important that you continually disinfect your home. Virus